This is no place for you, sir.
Look out! It's on to us!
All of you!
Joe, please, I don't have your money.
Come on, Barrett, you know the game. You pay for peace of mind.
Can't you just look... Fancy buying something, sir?
You never lose your focus, do you? I found this box in an abandoned building nearby. I believe it belongs to you.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is mine. So, you faced those loons that roam around there. Extraordinary.
I suppose I was lucky.
Luck is a commodity round here. Yours should be properly rewarded.
About this package, it's not just tools and trinkets, is it?
I don't want to be rude or anything after your kind gesture, but it's none of your business.
Goodbye for now, Mr. Lewis.
You still want more from Christina?
When we spent the night together, my wallet went missing.
Are you calling me a thief? I don't have your stupid wallet.
I know you. You're a nice girl. Can't we solve this amicably?
No, I don't think so. And if you think you know me just because we shared the bed together, you're just a lousy and arrogant journalist.
Thank you.
Thank you.